IT industry experience, and from past around 5 years, I'm completely working on big data technologies. So I worked on almost all the flavors of big data, like MapReduce, Pig, Hive, Scoop, Spark, Scala, Flume. And apart from it, I also worked on Apache Solr, NiFi, and so many. So in this tutorial, we will work on one of the major big data tool that is called Apache Hive. So in this, we will start with the basics. What is Hive? Where we can use Hive? Hive is built for what? So we will start with the basics, and slowly we'll move on to the advanced topics. So in this tutorial, we will cover each and everything whatever available in the Hive. So we'll understand the theoretical part, and then we'll implement the practical part also. So we'll start with the basics, like managed tables, external tables, the command, how we can write queries in Hive, and then we'll move on to the UDF and how we can process semi-structured data in Hive. So we'll cover each and everything. So we can say it's a complete guide on Apache Hive. So this course is basically intended for the students who wants to understand Hive, and students can learn Hive, and they can create any project for their colleges, and working professionals can also enroll for this course, so they can have a complete knowledge about Hive and they can use the same in their current and future assignments. And anyone who wants to do hands-on in Apache Hive, they can enroll for this course. And I believe once you go through this course, you will have a complete understanding in Hive, and then you will be able to use Hive anywhere in your current as well as in future assignment. So guys, I hope you will enjoy this course and you will try to get maximum from this tutorial.